Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Welcome to all the new subscribers and thank you so much for subscribing to my channel. My name is Angel and this is my So today in this video I will be showing you how to make this potato and sausage recipe. I will start by peeling my potato first, then cut it into pieces, and then after cutting it into pieces I'm gonna wash it with clean water. We wash it very well. So after wash it, I'm gonna add a little bit salt and a little bit water and then boil it for a few minutes. Okay, as you can see, my potato is cooked, and then now I'm gonna fry it just a little bit. So yeah, now as you can see my potato is ready. Now I'm gonna make a tomato sauce, and this one is it's a mix of onion, garlic, green pepper, red pepper, orange pepper, and yes, and ginger. So now I'm gonna make my tomato sauce. I'm adding, this is a tomato paste. Adding tomato paste first. this tomato paste has been cooked. Now I'm gonna add my, it's gonna be a chopped tomato. As you can see, my sauce tomato is ready. Now I'm gonna mix it with sausage. Yeah. So as you can see, everything is ready and I'm using cheese, that I've already grated, and then after that I will spray my tomato sauce over the potatoes. Yeah. Cheese gratin. Gonna spread it over. So now I'm gonna put it in the oven for about 15 minutes. And I will make sure I'm using low heat. And voila, guys. My food is ready. It looks yummy and it was so yummy. Yeah, guys. So thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to like. Don't forget to leave me a nice comment. And I'll see you in the next video, guys. So I'm so sorry this time I'm not uploading frequently because I don't have any laptop. I'm not even responding to your comments, guys. I don't have laptop for the moment. I really apologize. Okay, thank you so much and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.